Oh, yeah, that's true. There's Etch Monolith. It costs 5. Yeah, that grants all your units charge. But Kaz isn't playing a time deck at all. Looks like it's Ixton. Fire Justice Primal. It's just a bunch of ramp and draw. Do I want this? I'm kind of still learning what to keep and what not to keep with this deck, too. You want Island 3.0 with Inspired Charge plus Berserk and then play Bad News to Ultimate Island in one turn? Oh my god. Berserk is the other good aggro mechanic. Sure, it's a payoff. I'll take it. You're charging Berserk. I am of the firm belief that if you don't have at least one of those in your aggro deck, then your aggro deck's probably not, doesn't have any tier 1 potential. Personally. There's Empower is an aggressive mechanic. I guess Empower is like pretty good, but AP aggro still hasn't made like great strides yet.
Trust and experience.
But I think that deck does have potential. Sure. And this one we probably grab. Whatever we grab, it has to be time.
Death from across the sands.
Okay. That is fine.
You will pay for your crimes.
Okay. Disjunction? Oh. Cool. Two minutes into trying to create Xenon aggro, you discarded it, cannot be done. I think the Miles decks are still around, Joxer. You see them, they're a thing. But the Miles decks are really, really new. What'd they do to get rid of this last time? Passage. Usually when they run passage, they don't have anything else. For like Relocate. Render's choice, okay. I think I'll wait. Okay. That's fine. That's funny. You've run far now. That is so funny. Oh, another one. Another one. Let's chill. Every single power card's a kill spell, so until they get rid of this chains. Well, I have more Desert Marshals in my deck. So they are somewhere. Let's wait, actually. This is so dumb. Yeah, it's Market Fodder. We don't need more power at this point. We need to draw a Desert Marshal or a merchant that gets pit.
The desert gives me strength.
Sure. Let's kill that. Do I want another kill spell? I don't think I do. There we go. I'll still save it. Let us see what happens.
Now it's my turn.
You cannot escape. That was fun. Casual 320 damage, no big deal. Iron Thorn. Yeah, it's only 100 away from 420. Thanks so much for watching the video. If you like what you saw, feel free to leave a like below. These highlights are all a part of my Twitch stream, where I play Eternal as well as other games live and interact with viewers in real time. If you want to catch one of the streams, there's a link to my Twitch channel in the description box below, where you can follow the channel and get notified the next time I go live. I promote a positive and relaxing environment when I stream, so come by and hang out. Last but not least, if you don't want to miss future YouTube videos, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Clicking the bell icon under the video does guarantee that you don't miss future videos as long as you don't mind notifications. Thanks again for taking time out of your day to watch this, and I'll see you all soon. Take care.